Welcome guys, this is SAB vlog. If you like the content, do subscribe to my channel and also click on the bell icon so you would never miss an update about the latest video.
So ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to my channel. Since from 2-3 months I was planning to shoot a video how to cold start your bike, basically how to warm up your bike when you're starting it for a first time in a day. Okay, when you're going to school, college, office, blah blah, kidhar bhi jaoge, aap apne bike ko ya scooty ko din mein first time start kare, so you should always warm up your bike. Warm up means basically kya karna hota hai, agar scooty ho, Activa, Neo, Aviator, whatever, aur kaun si bhi bike ho, agar carburetor version ho, ya fuel injected version ho, you should always warm up your bike before going for a ride on that. Okay, what happens when you park your bike overnight in a parking, jo bike ka jo engine oil hota hai, due to gravity, exactly क्या होता है? Due to gravity जो engine oil पूरे engine में जो loop हुआ रहता है, circulate हुआ रहता है, वो gravitational force के वजह से पूरा नीचे settle होता है. So अब जब आपके bike को morning में start करते हो, so bike के जो internal bearing होते हैं, chain होते हैं, part होते हैं, वो lubricate नहीं होते, because जो oil पूरा gravity के वजह से नीचे settle down होता है. और कुछ-कुछ लोग क्या करते हैं? What thing we shouldn't do when we are cold starting a bike? People self start they do and they rave their bike for 2-3 minutes. You shouldn't rave your bike when you're starting it for a first time. It is very harmful for your engine. You will damage your internal parts of the engine. Exactly kya karne ka? If your bike doesn't have a kit, self-start hoga, to directly self-start de do bike ko. In the cold condition, self-start pe gaadi start nahi hogi, to give a choke, then self-start your bike. Keep your bike idle for 2-3 minutes. 2 minutes bhi enough ho jata hai. Exactly kya karna padta hai? When you're cold starting a bike, never put your bike on a side stand. If the bike has a main stand, keep the bike on a main stand. Agar main stand nahi hoga to bike ke upar baitho aur 2 minute steady raho. Kya hota hai jab aap bike warm up karte ho to engine oil jo gravity ke vajah se niche settle hua rehta hai, when the engine is running, that oil gets lubricate circulate in the engine. Because of that, the internal parts of the engine get lubed properly. Agar internal parts of the engine get lubed hote to engine wear and tear nahi hota hai, engine smoothly perform kar raha, that's why we should cold start your bike. If it is a rainy season, summer season or winter season, you should always warm up your bike when you are starting it for the first time without fail. Okay, Activa ko to mostly kaun si bhi scooty ko mostly to almost sab scooty ko kick hota hai. So when you are starting it for the first time, kick maro, keep the Activa idle for 2-3 minutes. After 2 minutes then start your bike and go for a ride. बिना किक मारे अगर आप सेल्फ पे स्टार्ट करके उसको कंटिन्यू से रेव करोगे, सो बाइक के इंटरनल पार्ट्स में ऑयल नहीं रहेगा, तो वेयर एंड टेयर होगा, एक दूसरे को पार्ट्स रहते हैं इंजन के अंदर के, एक दूसरे को घिसेगे, लूप नहीं होगी, दैट्स व्हाई यू वोंट गेट अ प्रॉपर परफॉर्मेंस और आपके इंजन का लाइफ भी रिड्यूस हो जाएगा. सो टू इंक्रीज द परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ योर इंजन एंड ऑल्सो टू इंक्रीज द लाइफ ऑफ योर इंजन, यू शुड ऑलवेज वार्म अप योर बाइक बिफोर गोइंग फॉर अ राइड. So, I will show you how to do that procedure. अभी घर पे तो बाइक नहीं ला सकता, so we'll go down and I will show you entire procedure how to cold start your Activa or a KTM which is a fuel injected version and a Avenger which is a carburetor version. So let's go. thank you for watching this video, guys. If you like my content, give this video a big fat thumbs up and also click on the bell icon so you would never miss an update about the latest video. And do subscribe to my channel if you like my content. Tab tak bye, take care, ride safe and enjoy your life. Bye-bye. So guys, welcome back to my thank you for watching this video, guys. If you like the video, do just give this bike or a scooter first time in a day. You should always warm up.